Hi guys, right, I will be making slime. So the thing you will need will be a container. I'm using a little bottle cap salt. This is the salt. Any type of shampoo, I'm using Pantene. Yeah. So what you will need to do is pour your shampoo into your container. That much. Then you add a pinch of salt. Grab a pinch. And like throw it in. So it looks like that. I'm going to mix it. It is clumping together right now. Don't mix it too much. So yeah, it clumps together a lot. If it doesn't really clump together, add a little bit more salt. Not even a pinch. It has to be less than a pinch, so. So like, a couple of drops. I drop it and then mix. And you can tell, like right now, it is super goopy. Oh, and it is super, like, thick at the same time. So. Sorry if you can't see it. That's how it looks like. And then you will place it in the fridge. And then I'll come back to show you the finishing touches. It will be 10 minutes. This is the final touches. For the slime. See, it's very goopy and it sticks together very well. Thank you. Like, subscribe, and follow. And yeah. Goodbye.